Hello everyone, this is Nimish Vagre. In GATE 2021, I have secured All India Rank 23 in Chemical Engineering. In this video, I will discuss my whole GATE preparation journey from first year of engineering. I will discuss everything, how I started preparation and how I did preparation for GATE. And this video will helpful for those who are in second year or third year now and they want to start their GATE preparation from this year. So let us start our discussion. Once I completed my 12th, I didn't get enough marks in JEE Main as or in advance to get admission to any good IIT or NIT. So only option for me to take admission to Vishwakarma Institute of Technology for Chemical Engineering. So I taken admission to this college, and when I first time went to the college, I seen number of companies, very big poster, and on which number of companies, Microsoft and Wipro, Infosys and other many companies which are visiting campus for campus placement. So, and there was also one another banner in which some students who get placed in Microsoft at 37.5 lakhs package. So it is one banner was there. So by looking this, I confirmed my admission to this college for this chemical engineering branch. But after spending 1 to 2 months in college, well, I got to know that all these companies on this banner are 85% companies are of computer science branch, and 10% companies for mechanical engineering branch, and another 5% companies are all for ENTC, electronics, and other instrumentation, and chemical engineering. So very few companies visiting our campus for chemical engineering, and the maximum package they was providing is 6 lakhs per annum. But while taking admission in first year of engineering, my expectation was very big, a minimum of 8 to 10 lakhs package after completing a BTech, which is I was expecting. So after discussing with seniors, I got to know that I have 3 options: prepare for GRE, prepare for CAT, prepare for GATE, or prepare for computer science. Means looking for IT jobs. There were many IT companies visiting our campus, and they are interdisciplinary. Means they are taking recruitment through all branches, and they was providing very good package. So this was one option for me in this college. So in first year, I think to choose this option, studying everything from computer science and taking IT job placement. So this is was in my mind when I was in first year. So I studied everything like C, C++ and everything in first year. When I come to the second year, I didn't get that much time to prepare for computer science this chemical engineering. So teachers in our college was very good and very knowledgeable, helpful. So they developed my interest in our core subjects of chemical engineering. And in second year, first sem, I developed much interest in chemical engineering, and I decided to do something in chemical engineering only. So I have 3 options: GRE, CAT, or GATE. Out of this GRE option is totally of English, which I cannot fluently write and read in English. This is not option for me, I feeling at that time. Second option is CAT. This is also looking much difficult. Through CAT, while taking admission to MBA, our college tag is matter much. There are some marks to our college also. So CAT was also not option for me. And third option remain is GATE. So I look GATE is a perfect exam for me. So I decided to start preparation for GATE only. After means second year का first sem खत्म होते होते मेरा ऐसा fix हो गया था कि GATE ही करना है. Then in second year January means starting of second semester, I joined one coaching institute in Pune. And I studied most of the subjects. Means out of 12 subjects, I studied 8 to 9 subjects up to third year January. I studied this 9 subjects, and in third year January, only three subjects remain. One is plant design and economics. Another is chemical technology, and one some part of mathematics like numerical method is remain after in third year January. And then in third year I could not get much time as there was projects and much other activities in our college of third year, so I didn't get that much time. But in month of March there was a lockdown, everything corona pandemic, everything lockdown declared, and it was I used it as an opportunity. Means I didn't study anything from college. I only totally focused being on GATE preparation. My almost all subject is done, only some subject remain, and I bring total focus on this GATE preparation in the third year March. And I start as notes made and everything learned, I start revising subjects in month of March. But and what happened is the coaching institute which I joined, it gets closed in the this pandemic situation. Means which three subjects remain, I could not study in this coaching institute. So I was searching for a new option where I can study this three subject. And in March, April, May, I revised everything, and from month of June, there was I started solving subject-wise papers. And at that time I get to know about Unacademy, and this Anish sir from Unacademy, he was taking some subjects, and I think with the chemical technology, which subject I remain, the Sumit sir started one course on YouTube in free for chemical technology. I learned from him chemical technology, and also I studied other subjects like mathematics and plant design and economics on an academy, and means all subjects covered, all subjects learned in month of July of fourth year, and then all subject wise papers and subject wise paper. I had 2-3 subject paper. I started solving in June, July, August, September. I solved all subject wise papers in this 4 months. And in October, I started full length papers, previous year full length papers. Means in from October, I started solving 2015 paper on one day, 2014 paper on one day. And in such a way, I started my preparation from October. And one another very interesting thing I want to tell you. In a month of October, there was one IPL also, IPL in Abu Dhabi, there was going on. And on this basis, Unacademy declared Unacademy Premium League test. Yes, Unacademy Premium IPL test. And in this test, those who are getting rank in top 5, Unacademy was providing 5,000 for each person. And those who getting 6 to 10 rank, 3,000. And in such a way, Miss Viva was getting prize. So there was total 5 tests. And out of this 5 tests, first 2 tests, I could not get rank in top 20. I got rank about 20. I didn't get any prize. And then I little disappointed. And then I started preparing seriously. And in remaining 3 tests, I secured a rank in top 5, and I got, at that time I got first time got 5,000 3 times, means total 15,000. Biggest prize money I even secured in a whole life. This is the biggest prize money I have secured till now. 15,000. This is first time I got from this Unacademy. And it boosted my confidence, means I can do something. This test was all India level test. Everyone from India was giving this test at a time. And this is boosted my confidence, and in this way I prepare further. Means I give many other tests on this platform. And Unacademy was first to give in GATE 2021, first time of multiple selection questions. So another test series have such a facility to solve multiple selection questions. And this at that time Unacademy was first to bring multiple selection questions. This will help me a lot while preparing for GATE examination. And in this way, this everything I want to discuss in this video. I will discuss many other topics in another video. So thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe this video. So thank you. Let's crack it.
It's time to experience something glorious. Unacademy Combat. Compete, crack, conquer.
A challenging GATE contest engineered to give you an experience like none other.
Where you put your knowledge to test.
And battle it out with the best.
To bring out the best in you. Unacademy Combat is the most competitive gamified contest for GATE till date, with the best of the questions by best educators.
With detailed video solutions from top educators right after each contest.
Combat live with peers to get real-time rankings and win big.
Participate in every contest to improve your ratings.
Challenging contests every fortnight or alternate Sunday. Live ranking after every question. Big rewards for top rankers. Your passion to crack GATE deserves this. Your hard work towards your dream deserves this. Fuel your inner fire for the ultimate GATE challenge. Unacademy Combat. Register now.
Hello learners, don't forget or miss our special class feature on Unacademy platform or application. Special class features are interactive live classes, polls for the learners, raise a hand feature, never miss a class, lecture notes, and you can go through lectures from anytime and from anywhere.